Avoid smoking or breathing in the second smoke. Don't remove the nose hairs. Be careful while trimming them. They are responsible for filtering all the dirt and debris from the air that you inhale. Drink plenty of water. Keep your milieu clean to minimize the dirt, dust, and allergens. Wash your bed sheets regularly to remove the dust. Squint saline water into your nose and nasal cavities to keep them clean and moist. Use a humidifier at home to keep the air humid. See your healthcare provider if your nose bleeds non-stop. There is colored discharge from the nose, having sinus pain, you are snoring, or you just simply don't like the way your nose looks like. Carpe diem.